สวัสดีค่ะ Good afternoon everyone today I gonna talk you about some of my story I thought it is funny for myself but I'm not sure if it's funny for you guys I just live on Facebook and talk with some friend about the door the situation that's happened to me just 20 minutes ago from school, I finished school and I walked through the automatic door. They have two layers of the door. I don't know how to call it in English. So layers, that is a word that I can think of right now. And the first door is like kind of double doors, okay? And the first door is open smoothly, and then step in front of the second door, the door didn't open. And then let's walk back again, and then walk in front of the door again, but the door still there, didn't open. I thought about one day for a long time, I don't remember when, my husband and myself went back to North Dakota to visit his family, and on that flight, it was my first day. I stepped out from the plane first person, and then just keep walking to the gate to get out. And get out from the what is called the tunnel. It's called tunnel, right? The way the walkway that connect from the building to the plane. And I was a first person. And then when I step in front of the door that's gonna open, and then we can get in the building, the airport. I stand there. And the door didn't open, and my husband behind me and other passengers really long line behind me because everybody expected that the person in front of them gonna keep walking and get into the airport, right? But the line stopped because I was stopping and I don't know what to do. And then I turned back to my husband and told him, the door didn't open. I don't know why and what to do. And then one of passenger behind us just asked me, did you try step one more? Just go one more step. And I said to him, no, I didn't. And by that time, I answered him, I stepped my foot one more step and then the door opened. It's very funny for me, but maybe the people behind me just thought I am stupid. That's just my story about the door that I want to talk today. And thank you for stop by and listening to my video now, and have a good day. Bye. สวัสดีค่ะ